My name is Volker Eichhorn. I'm from Germany. I'm sitting here at the moment at the railway station in Dhaka, and I'm participating on a one-on-one workshop with GMB Akash. So being here in Bangladesh, I really fell in love with this country. It's not spoiled by any tourists, and the people give you such a nice atmosphere, and it's so enjoyable. I feel safe all the time. It's just an amazing country, and I've traveled to many countries, and I had only a few countries where I traveled twice, and I believe at this moment that Bangladesh will be one of the few countries where I will come again. So every day we went to different locations, and we went to a shipyard where they repair ships, we went to places where they unload ships, we went to markets, we went to factories for rice production and for bricks, and it was such a variety of things. It was amazing to see the people, how they work there, and still they look smiling at you when you ask them that you want to take a photo. It is so rewarding here to come here as a photographer. And GMB Akash was helping me and assisting me all the time. He gave me proposals how to improve, from which angle to choose. He was explaining the light situations. And so the whole atmosphere was very nice. He is teaching you not from above. He's not making a lecture. He is teaching you like a friend. And I got so many tips from him that I'm really leaving now with a rucksack full of good advices. And it's my last day today here. And I'm very happy that I joined this workshop with GMB Akash. And I can recommend it to everybody that to contact GMB and to try the same thing.